Okay guys, welcome back to Ghostwire Tokyo. Right, I'm guessing we've got to go up these steps. Boss fight coming up, I think. Okay, it's set up for a boss fight. $14,000, guys. Just short of level 11. Shit.
Help! Someone! I called out a cop. I put a cucumber on that platform over there. When I came, it took something from me. Now I can't move.
Probably took your sheet of Kodama. Don't mess with Kappa. I'll get it, don't worry. Any more cukes? Good. That's how we'll lure it out.
Where?
What do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eating. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements.
Come on then, Pala.
Took the bait.
Yeah. Now sneak up to.
Got it.
Got your Shidi Kodama, kid. You can move again, right?
Right!
don't mess with yokai from now on, okay?
I won't! Thanks, mister!
Big old softy.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Well, I'll get out of here then. Well, that's better. Okay, where now? Hell of a billboard, guys, isn't it? Oh shit, I'm out. Too bad. Cool, I want one of that. Is that an elevator?
It looks like this elevator still works.
Nope. Let's walk up. Ah, still no socks. Shit, look at that.
Feel something bad. Real bad.
Come on, boy. Yes. Got ya. Get out of there. Oh, you can. That was glass. Okay. Doors. I wonder. No. Okay, out we go.
If you see anything unusual, use my powers to check it out.
Come on, come on.
Come
Yes, got ya. There we go, guys.
Could be something in that shrine. Go check it out.
Or something get cursed.
Stun time is running, immobilizes nearby visitors within the range for a short period of time when thrown. Cool.
Talismans. These will come in handy.
Oh, what's this?
What's that?
Portrait of a spirit. A hanging scroll displays the spirit of the time of art. Becomes widespread phenomena during the Edo period. Okay.
Try out one of those talismans. Good. Be sure to use them wisely.
Come on, Gladys, where are you? Great. Where is she? I'll get stuff.
Observation deck. We can figure out the lay of the land, get a better idea of our situation.
I thought I was gonna die there, guys. Okay. Cool, I think that's all of them. Right, let's see if we go up a level. Yeah, I wonder if it's only 800 spirits. That's cool. Right, so where are we on the map then? So we've cleared that. Right, we've done that. Maze of Death. Okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.